forgot about all our brothers in the street,
right.
About all our dope dealers, our pushers and our pimps,
right.
And that's who's teaching the new generation.
That's right, right.
Cause y'all not doing it. I'm sorry, but it's the pimps and the pushers who's teaching us. So if you got a problem with how we was raised, it's because they was the only ones who could do it. They the only ones who did it.
Right.
While everybody else wanted to go to college and, you know, yeah, everything has changed. They was the ones that was telling you the white man ain't shit. Here you go. Check this out, young blood. You take this product, you switch it, you make money, and that's how you beat the white man. You get money, you get the hell out of here.
You don't really know me. Hey. And shake the cake with me, high shooter, shooter, homie. If I ever yanked it for you, you forever over.
Forever.
Or I can strip you for everything that you should've thrown me. Ain't no telling what I do, last time it was banks. Try to find a nigga you became, cause nigga it ain't.
It ain't.
I see you shining, but you spend at least 10 on that necklace.
On that necklace.
Don't take care of your kids, so I don't respect it.
Nick.
My son saw they daddy, they know we a real one.
Real.
And over them, baby boy daddy, you kill him.
Kill him.
Lately I've been pouring my problems in this bottle, nigga.
This bottle,
I help you wash away the pain that's hard to swallow, nigga.
Yeah.
You see the strength behind the struggle is what make it epic. But the struggle
epic.
Behind the strength is what make it a weapon.
You hear me?
Just trying to provide them game when I'm speaking, I'm teaching.
Teach
us how to make it out the struggles what these schools ain't teaching. You hear me? Now listen.
It bothers me that I have to sidestep my youth to stand up and do some shit that somebody else supposed to be doing.
Hey.
You understand what I'm saying?
Hey.
There's too many men out here for me to be doing. Because it ain't my turn yet. I'm supposed to be following behind and getting the knowledge.
Hey.
I don't even got a chance to get the fucking knowledge. I can't go to college. There's too much problems out here. I don't got the money. Nobody
can. Mine is a weapon. No half stepping when I deal with the field. Circle got even smaller, cause Shady steal with the real. It's a matter of seconds, but you lose the trust that you build. That cross sword is ass shit you niggas do is a skill. I ain't never understood a snake, and I never will. It's a war on the streets, innocent people getting killed. You niggas say you Mac and Mob, but on some rapping shit. I use this rapping shit to activate the activists. Popping and I'm packing it. Aim on immaculate. Speaking on the Mac, better have your facts accurate. Guerrilla soldier, but still I'm black on black. And the haters gon' try to play you when your lifestyle fabulous. Play niggas, play pinkies, play the catalyst. Can't put me on the same level, niggas, that's average. How you gon' have the gall to speak up on your African? Smile in his face, but you treat him like the savage.
Not mob like Italians, but mob like we've been mob orientated all our lives. Fuck that shit they be telling me about. Everybody saying because we choose to be organized now that we are emulating Italians, we should emulate Italians because they don't like us. Motherfuckers got it twisted, you know what I mean? We got organization because we peep game. It is not the mob really that we seeing, it's really the government. They the biggest mob.
Your mama smoked dope, but where it come from? Why you get locked up because you slung some? They gave them 20 years and they changed the laws. They set you free with no apologies at all. No reparations and we birthed this nasty go figure. Richard Poe, they ain't got love for no nigga. And most niggas, they don't even love their own nigga. Light versus dark, young versus the old nigga. Cops shot a younger than they cuffed him when they beat on him. Left him there to bleed, they ain't even put a sheet on him. Hit that boy more than 9 times. And that was on your daughter's timeline. Facebook or Instagram, they don't give a damn. And we supposed to be scared of some killer clowns. They pull us over, roll the window down. Just ask Allah to forgive us now.
What I want people to know is that don't support the phonies. Support the real. You know what I mean? How can these people be talking about how they so real and they don't care about our community? How can they be talking about what they all this, you know, the hood, blah, 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 blah. They don't care about our communities. You know what I mean? Listen to the words that people say in their lyrics and tell me if that's real to you. If that's some real if that's real to you. You know what I mean? Listen to what they saying.